Welcome to AMA 2018.
Thank you.
It's always lovely to have the director Rita Dominic here. And we're here to ask for your expectations tonight. Which of your colleagues are you rooting for?
Everybody nominated is talented. So I always say, make the best person win. And look, being nominated is a win as well. So may the best person go home with a plant.
So thank you, and we hope you enjoy the show.
I hope I do. I'm sure I will.
You will.
Thanks for having me.
I'm here with the president of the Directors Guild of Nigeria, Chief Fred Amata. Amata in Rwanda means milk.
I just discovered that my name means milk.
What are your words for the winners tonight and the nominees?
Every nominee is a winner. I've seen that the average amount of people called out in the nomination list is like four, five, tops like six. It means you are six or five of the best. You are five of the best in that category. So you are already a winner. And then for the guy who emerges the winner of the five winners, whoever does that, remember the hard work you put to win. You now have to have double that amount of hard work to sustain your winning and make sure you win.
Welcome to AMA 2018. You flew all the way from Nigeria to Rwanda for this event. Are you rooting for any actors tonight? And what are your expectations?
Well, I'm a big fan of African movie. And actually, my coming to tonight is also strategic to network with people, as my media house also plans to go into movies soon. And rooting for an actor tonight, I just want to sit back, relax, and enjoy the awards.
So we hope you enjoy the awards ceremony tonight. Thank you for coming.
Thank you.
So we're still at the AMAs, and I'm here with the Aleke twins, and I'm going to ask them for the expectations tonight, who they are rooting for, and if they are here to have fun.
No, all of them are my colleagues, and I love them so much. You know, I want the best. So let the best take it. The best of the best. Because they're all bad. So the best of the best.
Alright, so we're hoping that the best of the best take it tonight. Thank you for coming. Welcome to AMA 2018, and congratulations for your nominations tonight. What are your expectations?
I have no expectations, but hopefully, this is my second time I've been nominated for the AMAs, and if I win, that would be good for me. But if I don't, I mean, I'll just enter the plane and go by to Johannesburg.
Alright, so I'm rooting for you. I'm hoping that you win.
I think everybody should just pray for me to win.
Okay. We're praying.
Amen.
Congratulations once again. Welcome.
Thank you so much.
Same here.
How's your flight from Nigeria?
Very good.
So it's the AMAs tonight. Who are you rooting for?
Every single one. All of them deserve
no one?
All of them deserve to be celebrated.
Okay, so we hope you have fun tonight.
Yeah.
Enjoy the show.
Thank you.
Hi, show. Congratulations. Welcome to AMA 2018. So in just a few seconds, can you tell us your expectations for
Yes, I am a nominee. I'm very grateful for that. I'm expecting to be honored tonight. I'm expecting to see a show. I'm also expecting to see Road Boy perform. I'm expecting to see some of my friends win an award or two. And I'm hoping that I'll win tonight.
I'm rooting for you.
Yes, thank you.
The work that you have been planning for the past 8 months is already here today. And I'd like to say congratulations to you, man. What are your expectations tonight? Yeah, it's good to ask what your expectations are.
Well, I'm happy that it's finally happened, because we actually postponed the ceremony till October. And the funny thing is that we're almost starting the one for next year, because the ceremony for 2019 is April, you know, because we've already started entries for 2019. And so there's no rest for the weekend. So tonight's ceremony is a big relief, and I'm so grateful to the chi upstairs for making it possible.
Congratulations, Mark.
Thank you.